look, y'all, I'm gossiping like a motherfucker. Look, check out the Shea Pirelli show at the end where the Kardashian coming out. That's Mary from the shelter. The way she walking, y'all see her face and how her eyes look. She using that stuff. That is Mary from the shelter, East St. Louis, Illinois. You think I'm joking? I'm not. Mary was acting so freaking crazy. She was like flipping her hair. Then she was like, she put on a jacket or something. It was something leather. She started walking back and forth. I'm talking about she was straight up just going flipping crazy. Y'all understand what I'm saying? So I thought, well, if she acting like Beth, she just started acting crazy one day. That is her. Like, I'm talking about, why do y'all do this stuff? Like, it's time out. That's what it is. They giving y'all hard evidence that they need their reparations. East St. Louis, they want their money. Y'all being straight up like, and Mary need help too. It ain't no joke. Like, she need help, like all of y'all, because it's like, if they holding them there, they don't have a life or nothing. Like, they just make them repeat the days over, the month, everything. And it's like, I see what they saying, them Kardashians, they some motherfuckers, because that is Mary. She is acting.